That's called a valve, and it works just like a toilet. When you flush the valve, you pull it down all the way, and it rips that out, and all the fluid or the air inside rushes out until it falls over. But you can dig in the handle and let a little bit of air out, and that's just going to be basically opening up the curvature of the outside. It's like a little chimney, so all the smoke and heat that goes up inside of it is going to allow you to balance your... You want gravity to win sometimes. You want to be able to... You want to lift the wind. I'm a pilot as well, by the way.
It looks like a giant tent. It looks like a giant tent.
Well, I think that's how it happens. What I do with all the water is a lot of people. So what they're doing is they're in the crew, but they're Velcro backing them up. We have little numbers on there. How old are you?
One?
One?
I have
37 weeks. I do insurance, so I'm actually out here coming to work. But I thought I was a dream, but I'm not going to do it. She got home pretty soon. Like, not like you did, but it's definitely. Yeah. I'm thinking it's a maybe. She told me she's like, it's going to be a twin. Exactly. So the twins came with us. They were 38 weeks. Yeah. I have a boy and a girl twin. See how it's looking? No, we're good. I'm probably going to leave you alone. I'm going to
thank you.
the amount of the siding.
Thank you. one, close. Pilot, you ought to see the pictures being taken of y'all. You're putting a lot of smiles on a lot of people's faces tonight. Thank you very much. All right, let's recognize some of the states that are represented here tonight. Twinkle! And once again, thank y'all for coming out. Thank you for all the sponsors that helped put this event on. We couldn't do it without you. And all the